turn loose of it. Hold on there if you want. Okay, this hand you gotta hold up here like this. That way he's got room and he can walk. When you pull back like this, that's what makes him stop. Okay, but you gotta slide your hand down to do that. Okay? Because it's gotta pull on his bit a little bit, see?
Oh, absolutely.
Go ahead and pull back. Don't hold it up here and pull back like that. Say, whoa. See, and that makes him back up too. That's why you're telling him to back up when it comes tight like that. So go like that and make him back up a step. Okay, back it up to you. Okay, then give it back to him. Like this. You bump him and give it back. Bump him and give it back. You gotta make him back up. Okay, so make him go. Just gonna flip to him and go. Get him to your feet a little bit. Get him to your feet.
Keep kicking.
Keep kicking a little harder than you think.
There you go.